Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Halo 2. And now, from the last episode, we've got a brief run of getting the settings work and learned that the UNSC has already got preparations set with UNSC space stations, already battle stations for the possibility of the Covenant's arrival, and which they did. The fleet of the Armada of the Covenant is currently engaging outside, that's almost ready to board. So right now, we're going to get our weapons. So right now, it's time to kick some ass.
They're in trouble now.
All hands, report the battle division.
So this is dual weapons. Let's go.
Stand by. They're latched. Check your target and watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Feel the fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Our positions! Down! Take him down! Yeah, I'm still not used to the settings here. Let me get my act together here. Oh, great. Liking this already. Still got it. Trying to get sneak up on me, huh? I don't think so. You clearly don't know who we are.
So you sound like we had left to waste a couple of days in Raymond Twins.
second. Hold on a second here. Okay.
Take out their boarding craft, they'll just keep sending reinforcements.
Understood. We're just being held up here. Turret a lot. All clear. Moving onward. Repeat, clear. I may suck at these new settings, but I can still kick your ass. This is going to hurt you a lot. Not again. This is going to take a while. Shit. Damn it. I'm going to have to deal with those guys first.
Security Station 4 is under attack.
No more sneak attacks. Damn it.
Are you fucking...
Damn it. I'm sick of this. Gotcha. All right, let's move. Still got it.
frequency of communication checking.
Oh yeah. Moving out. Clear. I think we're almost at the hangar base.
We've got orders from the fourth pelican bay.
Yep, we're at the hangar bay. A wider lead, huh? That's me. Wish I have a grenade right now. I'm gonna need a plasma pistol to be dealing with those guys. Need to be. Gotcha. Shit. All right, guess I'm doing this old school. Fire in the hole.
got orders from the Fort Pelican base.
Focus on the boarding craft, Chief. The Marines can handle the rest.
Gotcha.
Alert. We have hostiles on the command.
Oh, yeah?
The Malta's already driven up its borders.
What?
Malta, what is your status? Over.
What's going on?
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
What? No. What? Oh my god.
This is bad. Real bad.
How can that be? No time to wonder about that now. More company? I was like the taste of your own medicine. How did that space station got destroyed like that? Shit! Grenade!
shit. Shit. I got careless. Jesus. I really need to be careful on this. Gotcha. Booyah. What the? See that bastard coming? Shit. These bastards are really starting to really be a pain in the ass right now. Hell yeah! Finally, damn!
Uh-oh. Hey, they're leaving the Athens!
What? That's happening there too?
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion is from inside the Athens.
Inside the Athens.
The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
A bomb?
They brought one here. Chief, find it.
Alright folks, we're going into post-op here after these messages. So right now, this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.